got a boob job on her wrist? I don't have an MD or anything, but I'm fairly confident those are fingers.
I x-rayed her skeleton to make sure I hadn't missed any surgeries, and I found evidence of repetitive spiral fractures to both of her wrists, at least three.
So she's a battered spouse?
Perhaps. But spiral fractures are also a common skiing injury in the lower leg due to the inflexibility of a boot in a fall.
Maura, I don't think she's doing handstands in her ski boots.
Probably not.